Once upon a time, there was a beautiful garden. And in the garden were two large flower pots and a little weed. When the garden was quiet and no one was there to see them, the little weed would say,
Bill, Ben, you can come out now.
Oh, Bill and Ben were twins who lived in the flower pots. And nobody outside the garden knows about them, except for you.
Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. Wherever they go, whatever they do, they're having a good time, they're waiting for you. And everybody needs a friend like Bill and Ben. The flower pot men make you smile again and again. The funniest, sunniest flower pot men. And everybody needs a friend. They're up to something once again. Everybody needs a friend like Bill and Ben.
You are a silly pair.
Bill and Ben.
It had been raining for most of the morning. Bill and Ben had been waiting for it to stop.
Bill, Ben, you can come out now. The rain's gone.
A lulu weed.
Hippy tippy weed, what?
The man who works in the garden had left some sticks behind when he went to get out of the rain.
Sticks.
They were just right for dragging over the ground and making a noise. Howdy, Bill. I noticed some strange wiggly lines in the dirt.
We did you.
I bet you made the lines with those sticks. You could draw pictures with your sticks.
Sticky picky.
A flower. A petalos. Look a fry.
Well, now, that looks like a flower.
Oh, she
loved Bill and Ben were very proud of their picture. They wanted to draw one for Slow Coach. But Slow Coach was having a very grumpy day.
The ground's too hard to draw pictures with a stick.
What?
You need a piece of chalk.
Chalk ain't no hard to do, Chucky.
Or even a pebble.
Pebble? I will do pebble.
Now they'd be able to draw a picture for Slow Coach.
Ta-da!
Flower!
Well, it looks a bit like a flower, but it's not my kind of art.
No,
what?
If you want to see my favorite piece of art, come with me. I like it because it looks exactly like a flower.
Oh,
do you see?
Oh, yeah. Even the flower.
Pretty picky.
Oh, you are. Yeah, Ben.
Slippy Vicky.
Sorry.
What have you done? Don't answer that. I'll tell you what you've done. You've smashed my piece of art.
Uh-oh. Bill, the trouble.
Baby, man, run.
Right. You'd better find another piece of art.
Bill and Ben thought the best place to find a piece of art would be the cellar.
Look at Ben.
Hey, Bill! Bill!
Hit a picky whimsy.
Hello? Whimsy!
Whimsy!
This isn't a picture of me, it really is me.
It is Whimsy.
I heard someone coming, so I tried to hide behind that picture frame because I didn't know you could look through it. But since it's you two looking through it, I don't mind, so I won't hide behind the frame anymore. Hello?
If we know the flower, Piccolo, please.
Oh, yes, I have seen a picture of the flower.
Where?
Look!
Flower! Beautiful flower!
Slow Coach was still cross because his piece of art had been broken. He didn't know that Bill and Ben had found another one.
Another flower.
Wake up, Lucky, and see what we get.
Well, I'll be. Now that is a good picture of a flower. Well done, Bill and Ben. Oh, yes. Bring it inside. Now, let me see. Where should I put my new picture?
Ooh. Obayano? Tapabakso?
You're right, Bill. I should put it where my old picture stood.
No, not again!
All are broken.
Another fine piece of art. Ruined!
This time, Bill and Ben went to the shed to find another picture for Slowcoach. But for once, the man who works in the garden had remembered to close the door.
No, no! I'm wet!
And now, the rain was starting again. Where could they find shelter?
Thank you for letting us in, Ketchup.
Oh, yeah. I always have plenty of guests whenever it starts to rain. Check it out.
Ooh. Hello, Ketchup.
Hey. Hi, hippie baby Ketchup.
They just keep on coming. Quite a party, huh?
Oh, you can say that
again. Thank you for your generosity, Ketchup.
Oh, yeah. Thanks a lot, pal.
Does anyone know if the rain stopped?
on the nose!
I've seen people make marks with their fingers. They even draw pictures.
Ew, but pickies.
Pictures, huh?
That sounds like fun.
Yeah, amazing.
Picky, pinky, pinkies.
Good, huh? Flower piccolo.
Ooh, that's cool, Bill. Looks just like a flower.
Just like a flower, guys.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's all right.
Now everyone wanted to draw pictures on the glass.
We got sticky magazine.
Soon, every bit of glass that could be reached was covered in pictures.
These are awesome. My very own art gallery. Oh, by the way, you'll all be happy to know it stopped raining.
That's
wonderful. At last.
Great. Back to the compost heap.
Bill and Ben wanted Slowcoach to see the new pictures as soon as possible.
What pictures? I can't see any pictures.
Is it tricky, Picky?
Oh, no.
It was the sun, Slowcoach. There were pictures.
First you smash all my art, then you play a joke on me. Well, that's the last time I believe a word that you two say. I'm going home.
I tried to tell you, Bill. See, the sun dried up the steam on the windows, so your pictures disappeared.
Oh, Legano.
Bye-bye, Piggy.
Hello.
What's the matter? Didn't Slowcoach like the picture? Don't give up. Draw him another one. You could use that old picture frame in the cellar.
Come here.
Oh, another Piccolo. Good. Let go.
Oh, wonderful. You've both drawn a very nice picture.
Oh,
thank you, Whimsy.
Take it to Slowcoach right away.
Oh, dear. Maybe I was a little hasty. Oh, dear. Maybe I should have believed Bill and Ben.
Slowco?
Bill. Oh, Bill, yes. Another piece of art? Yes. I'd love to see it.
Okay.
Oh, my. What a fine picture. Two flowers. And you know, they both look just like weed.
On the top of a bottle?
Right you are, Bill.
Oh.
I'd be proud to display it on my box.
Okay. Drippy.
Hurry home before you get caught in the rain. Thank you for my new piece of art.
Well done. You've got home before the rain starts. No, I don't mind the rain. It's good for my roots.
Bill and Ben agreed. Their new pictures did look just like weed.
Bye-bye, weed.
Bye-bye, weed.
And they both thought how glad they were to be friends with Slowcoach again.
lot of art inside you. So let your creativity out. Try drawing things you've never tried to, 'cause that's what art is all about. Picture this, little lines and circles shaped into a flower. Picture this, figures on a window when you do your part. It's a work of art. And art is anything you make it. Like a picture on a cup, my word. Just be careful not to break it, 'cause a picture's worth a thousand words. Now picture this, drawings on the sidewalk where people walk on by. Picture this, flowers in a frame given by a friend. Just like Bill and Ben. There's beauty in the world around you, so let me say it once again. Once you know that art surrounds you, why not share it with a friend? Take a tip from Bill and Ben. Be sure and share it with a friend.
One day, a marble fell into the garden. Bill and Ben had never seen a marble before.
Hibbity-di.
Something fell out of the sky. Look.
Whoa, sorry about that. I hope my marble didn't hit you.
Oba? Wawolo.
We were lucky, Pry. It just missed us.
It's as bright and shiny as a raindrop on a tin can, so I'm taking it back to my nest. But it's so heavy it fell out of my beak. Could I have my marble back, please?
Ooh!
Nellie, it's rolling away. Catch that marble.
What was that?
Zip. Mop.
Oh.
Bill and Ben were happy Whoops the Worm had stopped the marble, but Pry wasn't pleased.
Ooh, just look at my marble. It's not shiny anymore. It's covered in mud. Whoops, you should keep it.
What is that magpie talking about?
Oompa marble-o. Beautiful.
A marble? Looks like a muddy round thing to me. What am I supposed to do with a muddy round thing? I'm busy. I can't run around having fun seeing the rest of the world. Oh, no. I'm stuck here, hard at work. That's my life. Work, work, work. And I can't run off whenever I hear an interesting noise.
The interesting noise was coming from the garden next door. Bill and Ben wanted to see what was making it.
Oh my goodness! What's that?
Yalolo!
Quickie, kiki. Quickie,
car,
kiki.
Car, zoom,
aha, let's go faster!
Bill and Ben didn't know that Tad was making the little car go around and around the garden.
Get away! What's this thing buzzing around me? Is it some sort of insect? A wasp? A giant bee? My lunch! No! It's stolen my lunch!
No more zoom zoom.
Shh! Quickie, Kiki, make it easy.
No! No!
So, Unazungo,
into the doghouse.
Bill and Ben didn't know where to hide, but the gnome wasn't afraid of the car. So Bill and Ben hid behind him.
I don't really know what I'm doing, but it sure is fun. Oh, no! Look out!
Oh!
Zoom!
Oh.
What do we tag?
Don't ask me what's going on, Bill. But at least the noisy thing stopped before it crashed into us.
No.
Oh, it may think it was sticky, Dad.
That's just a toy the boy from our house plays with.
Ooh, Eba Gubba Ride, Ben? Ride?
Yeah, well, it would be great to have a ride on it, but we're all too big.
Biggie, whoops!
Ben thought that one friend who was small enough to have a ride was Whoops the Worm.
Yeah, oh yeah, he's small.
At last, he'd be able to travel around and see the rest of the world.
Oh, yeah. I deserve a little break from my work. I guess it'll only take a few minutes to see the rest of the world. Wait! I want to take that muddy round thing with me. After all, it's my only treasure, and I wouldn't want anyone to take it while I'm away. Thank you, Ben. Let her rip! This is the life.
Worm on the run.
Oh, I haven't seen you for ages, Whoops.
Well, you know, I don't have a lot of spare time.
Icky, licky, quicky ride, Whoops.
It was fun, Ben. The world is very interesting, but... Ooh, where does that door go to?
Ooh, but the next door garden.
Next door's garden? You mean there's another garden in the world? Whoa! I'd really like to see the world's other garden.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hey, Bill! Be careful! He's headed right for the pond!
Oh, no!
My muddy round thing! My treasure! It's in the water!
Don't worry! I can get it!
Wait! Oh, no!
Thank you, Tad. Oh, it's not muddy anymore.
My, I think I see a pretty shiny little thing.
Yes, I do, I see it.
Worms only like muddy marbles. You can have it back, Pry. I've got work to do. Thank you, Bill. Thank you, Ben. And thank you, Tad. I have had a wonderful time.
Eba had a good time, too.
Anytime, Whoops.
I'll slither back to work and think of how lucky I am to have seen the rest of the world. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
See you later.
Wasn't that fun? But you should take that noisy thing back to your garden. The boy might want to play with it.
Mm. Yeah, you're right, Weed. I'll take that, thanks. Oop. Time to roll.
No more car.
Cheer up. You've had a very exciting day. And who knows what tomorrow may bring.
Bill and Ben knew Weed was right. They couldn't wait to get to sleep so they could wake up and have another adventure.
There's a whole lot of world for you to explore. A whole lot of world that's hard to ignore. So look all around, it's time to get your share, 'cause there's a whole lot of world out there. Just take a chance and go for a ride. There's so much to see on the opposite side. You may find a treasure that's also rare. There's a whole lot of world out there. So go on and try. from me. All the places you'll see, you'll never know what's in store. No, wait a minute more. And after you've traveled out on your own, you'll find that it's twice as nice to come home. There's always adventure in the air. There's a whole lot of world. A whole lot of world. There's a whole lot of world out there.
Wherever they go, whatever they do, they're having
like Bill and
Ed.
They're up to something once again.